President of Kazakhstan, Kasym-Jomart Tokayev, congratulated the media workers on their professional holiday. He highlighted the role of journalists in sharing public opinion, promoting the interests of the people and the value of statehood. He said that talented journalists receive support at all time. The traditional presidential media prize is one of its demonstrations. Undoubtedly, the names of the citizens who became its owners will be inscribed in the annals of Kazakh journalism, said President Tokayev. In addition, he proposed to declare October 1st as the Day of Radio Workers.